Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed. With me, TapersCrazy, where we last left off, we got introduced to this colossal asshole, whose sheer arrogance got his friends murdered. And I guess we're about to go get an earful off our masters about it. So let's go face the music. We also got introduced to, I guess, the actual real character behind all this is that guy that was laid on the bed. Speaking to that asshole scientist guy who's like, "Hey, yeah, if you don't cooperate with us, we're gonna put you in a coma and do it anyway." I guess this is some sort of matrix thing that we're in. We're like essentially in someone's memories. Okay. I guess the black arrow above the objective means that they're upstairs, right? Okay, and yes, I will run everywhere because time, I suppose. Nice beard, mate.
Master, come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you, my best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. And you return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak! Not another word!
It wasn't my fault, man!
Not what I expected.
It was my
you
ego.
Need to mount another force.
I swear to you I'll find him. I'll go in.
No! You'll do nothing. You've done enough. Where are Melek and Kadar?
Dead.
No! Not dead.
Uh-oh.
Melek?
I still live at least.
And your brother?
Gone. Because of you!
Robert threw me from the room. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
It doesn't mean that, mate.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother... My brother would still be alive! Your arrogance nearly cost us victory today.
Nearly?
I've what your favorite failed to find. Here. Take it. Though it seems I've returned with more than just their treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lays siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle.
Oh, well, shit.
I'll not deny him. Go, inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
Jesus, so that guy got the treasure, like, with one arm. Okay. Right, can we switch to our sword? I'm gathering we're not only wanted to use knives and shit. Okay, fine. Let's go deal with what it is we need to do. Quick, run! Get to the village! There are people that need killing!
Altair, it's good you've come. We need your help.
What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most. But not all.
What do you need me to do?
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied.
Kill them?
While I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
Okay. Distract the Templars. Up hidden blade, down fist, left throwing knives, right sword. Select my sword. I have done. Okay, it looks like we're actually going into some sort of combat element as opposed to stealth element. Alright, everyone flee! Out the way! Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? Press LT to enter and exit fight mode. Okay, press and hold RT to deflect attacks. This is a defensive stance. Okay,
go. Right, hold X to perform a stronger attack. Ow. Oh no, I need to assault you to go into attack. What's that guy? Next! There we go. I'm not sure if I should mash X or hold it down. Okay, there's two guys here. God damn it, I keep forgetting I need to press LT to go into attack. Jesus. I keep forgetting to press LT when I need to go into attack. It's very easy to do as like these guys approach me. Come on, bitch, come on! Have I got infinite health or something? I feel like I should be dead by now. Reinitializing. Okay. Right, a bit further on downhill. Why is everyone running to the fortress? Have these got all guys not innocent or something? I guess this is our turf, so... Okay, who's next?
Step to the assassin!
Okay, he's keep telling me to like press and hold X. Okay, screw those guys. He keeps telling me to press and hold the X button, but. Okay. God, man, I'm just getting used to the buttons, man. This is kind of difficult, man. This is a lot to take in. I mean, you've got to press LT, then hold down RT, then. Don't worry guys, I'll deal with them all. To a more recent one. Oh, how can it be? Jesus. So what the hell happened here? Who led them to us? Is that what's supposed to have happened? Are we supposed to be a secret cult? That no one knows where we are, or... We're in a giant fortress, man.
Al-Mu'alim's not done with us yet.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise planned for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
If I get kicked off at that tower, I'm not going to be happy. That's just my gaming senses tingling, but I've been a naughty boy. So I'm going to get thrown off a tower. Okay, I guess I need to go up this ladder.
What did you do with
This seems to me what's gonna happen.
Stand on that platform, Altair.
This one. No problem.
Heretic! Return what you have stolen from me!
I didn't steal out, mate, it was my mate.
Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage!
You just killed the hostage.
Your
what?
Village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless. How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it, and the rewards it brings.
Good. Then they shall have it all around!
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear! Go to God!
Personal RT and A and move LS towards. Pigeons will show you where to jump. Oh yes, praise the pigeons! We should be trusting them!
My leg! Ah!
did he miss?
Quiet, or the Templars will hear us.
You're supposed to land in the hay bale, you doofus. Everyone that knows anything about Assassin's Creed knows that.
I'll stay behind and tend to him. You'll have to go ahead without me.
Okay.
Death upon our enemies.
Okay, where am I going? Walking on beams. What beams? Let's see. I don't want to go in there. I see there's a beam here. Oh, yes, indeed. Okay, don't fall off. I guess I'm supposed to counterbalance myself as well. So, if I'm sprinting on there, I guess it's easier for me to fall off. I don't want to do that, so I guess I should play it safe. Yeah. Or is it easy to initiate it? I don't know. Okay. So what's the trap we're springing? It's just me on my own at the moment. What is it? What do they want me to do about it? Jump up behind them and shaft them all in the asses. I mean, I could kill probably 3-4 tops. Then I'm probably going to get overwhelmed. I'm new to this game. Don't they know this? Okay, I guess I need to go through that window. Hey, I need to think about what I'm doing here. Yeah. Okay. Here, can I turn around? Perfect. Jesus. Man, this is such a cool element of game. It's been like a long time since I've played a game which has made me think about platforming so much. And falling to my death. Okay. Maybe not do that. Oh, this just in, guys. Apparently, falling and breaking your ankles only desynchronizes you by... Was it 7 that it took off me there? There you go. So if you fall down and break your legs, you desynchronize from the world by 7. Okay, I just need to think about what I'm doing. Okay. Jeez, my character goes a bit nuts. Like, I'm not telling him to do anything in particular, but he's just grabbing hold of random things. Guide me. Yeah, what does it want me to do in here? Suck my logs, bitch!
You did well to drive.
You fell for the oldest trick in the book.
His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful?
Teamwork.
You listened. Were it that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair, all of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. 3 simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent, I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die. Your insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you'd struck. The third and final tenet, the worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home.
That wasn't me.
Today was
that was the other guy.
Because of you.
I am sorry. Truly I am.
but I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise.
Dude, you didn't follow any of the rules.
Peace be upon you, Altair.
Well, thanks for watching, guys. This was a fantastically fun LP. I'm dead now. I mean, that makes sense to me. Is it supposed to be that I'm supposed to hate those guys now?
Than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
Like, is that supposed to make me hate those guys? Because what he did there made perfect sense to me. For the time, I guess, the game set. Like, he just breached every single rule of the order. Is he not going to get a punishment for that? I agree with what happened there. Okay. Look at this place. I'm going to destroy all your fancy servers. And replace all your files with porn. This is why we need subtitles. I know I'm talking over them now, but even once I was speaking, I couldn't hear them, so I guess you guys couldn't hear them either. Hello? Oh no, can I get down here? Ooh, bathroom! Okay, there's a shower there. That shower looks pitiful. Man, it doesn't even. He's nearly taller than the shower. Hope you don't want to wash your hair anytime soon. And that toilet looks very uncomfortable. Well, at least it's giving me free rolls of toilet paper. And a hand dryer! It's one of them hand dryers where you press the button and then, like, it just. It doesn't, no air comes out, it just goes. Okay, I can interact with it though.
I don't appreciate your questioning my authority in front of the prisoner. There's a word for that. I believe it's called insubordination.
And I don't appreciate you trying to kill him. There's a word for that too. I believe it's called stupid.
Lucy, this isn't my decision. I don't set the deadlines. But I'm smart enough not to challenge them. Do you want to wind up like Layla?
I know the accident has everyone on edge.
Which is why there's no time to coddle him.
If you push him too hard, he'll shut down. And then we'll have nothing.
We have nothing now.
But we will. You just need to have a little faith.
Fine. But I want you thinking of ways to improve his staying power. We can't afford to stop every time the man breaks a sweat. It's bad enough we have to traipse through all of these useless memories.
I'll do what I can.
Well, that's the worst science I've ever seen, is like, we've got nothing, so let's risk killing him. What an absolute dumbo.
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
Anyway, I'm going to have to end it here, so I'm just going to pause it for now. And next episode, we'll see where this goes. So, thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all
in the next video.